Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
They're gonna get
you. I think the owner keeps the key behind the counter somewhere. I kind of locked myself in the crapper here. He's somewhere around the counter.
Howdy, mister. John sure made a mess around here.
Hey there, fella.
If I were rich as Zip, I'd make a life-size toy car racetrack. Loop-de-loops.
Everyone I know who got marked gets taken. Be careful.
Time to waste. Great, just great. Go.
That dog's a survivor.
Saddle up. I'll drive.
Cult has control of the whole town. We need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls.
Wildlife will be funded through a tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon.
Before everyone else, the seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked. Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months, ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. But here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun.
Cult Force calling Dodd to close down his garbage disposal.
Get ready, kid.
The place is just sitting there, abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside of it. Find your way in, help yourself.
Christ almighty.
Go do what you gotta do.
Thank you.
full measure on your asses! Merle, come! We gotta destroy all the bliss tanks! That'll show them! Run the tanks over! Such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can.
Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya?
Thank you. Thank you.
Next time you're at the grocery store, you may want to reconsider what you purchase. Rates of obesity are continuing to rise in Montana, though at a slower rate.